Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Beijing Canadian, here with episode 71 of Pixelmon. Jerome and I have started our little new adventure here to get a brand new party led by our fossil Pokemon, and it's going to be a ton of fun. We're really enjoying it so far, and I think you dudes will as well, so make sure you slap that like button once for it, show a little love, let's go for at least 15,000 likes, and I will see you dudes all later. Take care. Yeah! Jerome, are you ready?
That was a little bit scary, but no, what's up, buddy? What am I ready for?
What do you mean, what are you ready for? Are you ready to start a brand new party of six? We got five episodes to get our Pokemon, level them up, and then we're going to have a battle royale.
Yeah, as soon as I heal up my Omanyte, some really crazy Geodude ran in the house earlier and battled me and killed him.
Yeah, that happened to mine too, but I'm ahead of the game and I healed him. And a quick side note to our viewers, I have the Scyther in my party right now just in case we run across an Eevee or a Shiny or...
Mitch, I'm beating the Mudkip.
Oh, nice. Or anything we really need to catch, that's important. But you're not allowed to use it to catch stuff for your party. You can only use it for getting them fancy ones.
Yeah, we just didn't want to let like a special go away. Like if they're and he quit, he just left.
He's like, I had enough of this.
I've had enough. He's probably got a Skype call or something. He's just boom, boom, boom. He's just beating his brains in. No, yeah. But we didn't want to miss out on any potential Pokemon that would help us out in the real game. So that's why I got my Gengar with me. And the allotted balls we have are 25 Ultra Balls, 5 Friend Balls, only for the sake of like EVs and things like that. So, you know what I mean? That, once again, is for can't help us. Our Master Balls, which we can only use, once again, for outside Pokemon. Like if a legendary pops up, we don't want to miss that. And that's really it. So that's what we've allotted. And baked potatoes. Lots of baked potatoes.
But we already know we're not finding any legendaries. Maybe a shiny, but definitely no legendary.
Well, we all start in the Pokemon Center, Mitch, right here. Like at the exit right here.
Oh, really? I was already looking for Pokemon.
What? You can't?
I didn't do anything. Relax.
All right. Ready? We're starting right here. 3, 2...
One!
Ow! No, ow! Why are you beating my face in?
Well, it seemed appropriate.
All right, I'm running out of here. Yes! My first Pokemon train on. Here we go. Oh, you're done now. Constrict!
What are you fighting?
Ha-ha! Oh my god, that did nothing. This is horrible.
Ha! Scratch.
Oh god.
Do you not have an attack? Could you imagine?
That's all I have is Constrict and Withdraw. Constrict literally cannot do less damage.
Okay, good. I have Scratch. It does nothing as well.
All right. Ultra Ball! I'm catching a Rattata.
Nice.
If you will catch over 6 somehow, you can swap them out. So it's not like, this is just so I can train a little bit. Because I need a Pokemon that can actually, you know, do something.
Yeah, I guess you forget the ways of the Magikarp. They don't attack you.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, boy. I'm fighting like a level 12 Magikarp right now. There's going to be some nice levels.
That is true, actually. Yeah, so I just wasted an Ultra Ball then. Thank you, Mitch.
You're welcome. Well, you could. I mean, if you only have 5 episodes, dude, if you get Eradicate, it's probably not bad.
Eradicate? They're really, like, they're not awful. People like to assume that they're really
bad.
Well,
the other reason I'm suggesting is because there's literally only 5 episodes, so good luck getting, like, a bunch of good Pokemon. Not happening.
No, that's completely true. Watch me get bad luck and get the only Magikarp that knows Tackle.
Well, I just got to level 5.
Oh my god, this is literally going to take the entire episode to kill this level 15 Magikarp. It's absolutely ridiculous.
Anorith, too strong.
All right, whooping out the Rattata. Come on, Rattata. Do your worst. Let's see what you got. Tackle!
Because you're going to be putting a bunch of XP into that Rattata. You might as well keep it.
I guess so. I mean, I'm not going to be putting that much. Once I get my thing to beat this level 15 Magikarp and get... Oh my god, this Magikarp actually does no tackle. He took out Rattata! No, he's going for me next. No, god, no.
Oh, that's too
funny. No, don't do this. Don't do this. No, he killed him too. Oh god. Now I got this purple booty. I just got
to... Oh, I see which one you're fighting. You chose to fight a level 15. Are you crazy?
I didn't think he learned those attacks till like 16 or 17.
Well, I'm about to fight a level 17 Magikarp. He's probably going to one-shot me.
I cannot believe this. So I'm... Wow. That is something, I'll tell you, Mitch. Absolutely demolished right off the bat.
Oh my gosh, if this works, Jerome. Oh god, he does no tackle, but it doesn't do a lot of damage. I think I can still win this. Ow, ow, come on, splash me, Magikarp. Don't attack me.
What level is your Kabuto at?
Kabuto? What are you talking about? Anorith.
Anorith, I'm sorry. For some reason, I was only... I kept thinking it was Kabuto.
Nah, he's level 6.
Yeah, they really are. Literally, Anorith, I believe it. If you look at the models, it's like a more updated version of Kabuto. It's like, yeah, we were really lazy back then, so put some more effort in, and this is what we came up with.
Oh, big ups. I think I captured a level 17 Magikarp that knows tackle. You're in trouble.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, baby. Oh. Yeah!
You're going to use a Gary on me, aren't you?
Oh, yes, I am. Is that even a question?
Well, good news for me. I just went on a leap of faith, threw an Ultra Ball, and hey, I caught a level 19 Geodude.
What?
Wow, talk about a jump right there. That's going to help me train a little bit then. I'm not going to use him really except to just get my Omanyte up because all he knows is Constrict. Dude, the worst attack in the entire game.
Golem, I'll trade with you. I'll help you get it. And I'll
Yeah, we'll have to do something. If you need to trade like one of your Pokemon for it, then we'll make a trade.
I guess if I got a Kadabra, we could swap Sudoodles.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I was planning, I assumed you were doing that, so I was actually going to go and get another Purple Booty, but...
I'm out of scratches, really?
Alright, I'm really just curious right now to see the moves that this thing has. Oh my god, I wasn't even kidding. The power actually is 10 on Constrict. Put that in perspective. Even Tackle, I think it's 35, Mitch.
Nice.
The attack literally is worthless. Well, I hope you're happy.
That Expedo.
On Omanyte.
Alright, I gotta heal up. Heal up, heal up.
Let's not switch up. Never switch up.
Heal up,
heal up. Here we go. Alright, Geodude, it's your time to shine. Yeah, use Rock Throw on that Magikarp. And he missed the attack. You have one job, Geodude.
You're gonna to make clean contact. Up.
Clean up? How?
With a level 19 Geodude? I have a Magikarp.
Mitch, you have 5 episodes, and the Geodude's not gonna be in my party after a while. He's just there to rough up the Pokemon and get me level. Like, now I have a level 6 Omanyte, so like I'm getting somewhere now.
Alright.
Still, all I know is Constrict. But I like the.
Why
I like
is Trapinch such high levels? Dang. You know what? That's it. I'm doing it.
You're doing it?
I'm trying to fight a level 20 Diglett.
Oh, God. Mitch, I found a level 16 Magikarp with Tackle.
Really?
This might be the end of my Geodude. Nah, I'm just kidding around. He only does 1 damage per attack.
Well, that one-shotted me. Probably going to one-shotted me again.
Aw, Omanyte. Oh, Omanyte learned Bite? Alright, now we're onto something, Mitch. I can gnaw at your ankles.
I'm just gonna run. This is a waste of time.
Yeah, you better run. My Pokemon are too strong for you, Mitch.
Well, I'm too dead for this game.
Oh my god. It's about to be absolute destruction here. This next maneuver, Mitch, I'm not even gonna say it, but I'm about to work on getting myself a level 19 Magikarp.
No!
Oh my god, if I have a Gary by the end of this episode...
Okay, I guess I'm going to go back to training on Magikarps, because this is impossible.
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 Yes. Yes-aru. What are we saying?
Oh, there it is.
You got it?
Yes, I didzy-doodles.
Jerk.
I am too good at this game.
It's okay, my Anorith is going to be the strongest that you've ever seen.
It probably will be.
I have no idea. Isn't he a bug type?
Anorith? I don't believe so. He evolves into Armaldo, which is giant water... I think he's water rock, to be honest. I could be wrong. But yeah, the Pokemon he evolves into, Mitch, is just ridiculous. He looks so cool.
Okay, I'll take your word.
He actually is one of my favorite Pokemon. Oh, thank God. I just caught a Flygon using an Ultra Ball, so...
What?
No. Can you imagine?
I guess you could technically just take the risk of using your Ultra Balls on stupid things like that.
And once I have my team already set up, you already know I'm doing that. Like, once I get my 6 members, I'm actually just going to waste them all on, like, a Flygon, just rub it in your face when I catch one and be like, oh, game over, Mitch, sorry. Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Wow.
What?
Mud Sport!
Ah, what a good sport he is.
Stop it.
What?
Not fun.
So I just 2, right?
Come on, Magi! Magi! Boom! Finish that growl. There it is. Gotta go heal again.
Here we go. Okay. We'll fight out this Magikarp. Okay. Come on, Geodude. Work your magic. You might actually earn a position in my party, even though I'm thoroughly against having rock types only in my party.
Why?
Because rock types are probably one of the worst types in the game. Just think about, for 2 seconds, ask yourself, what are they super effective towards, and how many things are super effective towards them?
I don't know either of those questions.
Oh.
No, well, water destroys them.
At the top of my head, Mitch, water, steel, grass, ice, and that took me all of 2 seconds to name, and I think there might even be more. That was just literally in a matter of 5 to 10 seconds, me thinking. Things that they're super effective against. Fire, flying, done. At least I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
So did you get what I'm saying? Like, they really don't offer much.
Yeah.
They don't offer much to the table, Mitch.
Whoa! That's a what? Boss dodo.
Dodo?
Doduo.
Oh, jeez. You think you're ready to take on a boss already? Especially being it's going to tailor to the level of the 6 slot Pokemon you have.
Oh, yeah. That. Good luck. Never mind. I'm out.
It's quarter past, probably not happening. Ah, oh, thank God. It's so nice to have a Gyarados this early on in the...
I'm going to see if my Scyther can just solo it, because I want Moonstones.
Oh, good old Magikarp. There he is.
Come on, Scyther. You could do this. Oh, wow. Actually, my Scyther is going to do this. There you go. Killed it. No. Are you serious?
Absolutely serious.
I dropped him to 1 health. Jerome?
Yeah?
Can I do this?
Do what?
Tackle it.
What are you talking about? What happened?
This level 58 Doduo has 1 HP, and I have a Magikarp who's ready to tackle.
I don't get it. Why wouldn't you be able to? Did you do that using your starters, or?
I took him down with the Scyther, and the Scyther died.
You can't beat him and get all those levels.
I just ran. I'm going to heal.
My God, asking if you could cheat this early on, Mitch.
Oh, good. The Mudkip has a healer. Perfect.
All right. Doing pretty good. I have a level 22 Geodude, 20 Gyarados, level 12 Omanyte. I'm going to be getting rid of this fiend that they call Rattata now that I don't need him anymore.
Okay, move that over. And come on. Win this time, Scyther. I know you got it in you.
Does he really?
Yeah, he... Oh, come on. Oh, my gosh. What? I fought him last time, and I almost killed him. And this time, I got destroyed.
Absolutely demolished already?
Yeah, he got one-shotted. Now my whole team is one-shotted. Well, this blows. I'm wasting my time here to be a team player, hoping that I get a Moonstone.
Oh, my God, Mitch. That's what you get. That's what happens. You're worried about the team, and I'm just worried about crushing it, as usual.
I know.
Always.
It's the difference between you and I, Jerome. I care. Okay?
I keep it 300 always, Mitch.
That's fine. I'm about to destroy this Doduo. Maybe.
Alrighty. Well, you're working on that Doduo.
Now, don't one-hit me, Doduo, and you're dead. Please.
Could you keep your fingers crossed for me for 1 second, Mitch?
Okay. I think I killed him.
Alright, are your fingers crossed? Oh, thank God! Just what I needed for my party is a level 41 Electrode. Ha!
Good.
Mitch!
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, man. This party is stacked. I have a level 22 Chiodude, 20 Gyarados, 41 Electrode, and a level 12 Omanyte already.
Wait, level what Omanyte?
Level 12 only.
Oh, they said 20. I was gonna say how?
No, he's only level 12, don't worry. But my level 41 Electrode should be able to power level him a little bit.
Now, Jerome, what's the status on burning Pokemon to catch them?
Oh, that's a low blow. You can't do that, because then you could get, like, level, like, hundreds
stuff. Yeah, relax.
You gotta be able to legitimately get them, like me with my Electrode.
Yeah. I guess I'll start taking a risk.
See if
it pays off. Mitch. No! That would have been most dope.
Most dope is right. Man. You know, Mitch, it feels good to be the champion.
I'm sure it does. It really feels great to not be the champion, too. Wow. And that feels pretty solid. I'm happy with that catch. Okay.
Got a good one?
Okay. I think I just evened the playing field with that one.
Nice. Got a high level or just a good Pokemon?
I can't tell you, man. It's going to be a surprise.
Hope it's Caterpie.
It is, actually. How'd you know it was level 93 Caterpie?
No, for real, Caterpie actually isn't bad. If you get him to Butterfree, dude, then you have a Psychic in your party and a Flying Psychic at that, which is pretty interesting combination. I'm not even lying to you. Like, Caterpie actually is not, like, a bad choice.
Jerome, I don't need to hear this right now, okay? I'm tired of your crap.
Tired of my goodness?
Tired of
I'm
it.
I'm too good for you?
Yeah.
Am I too strong, Mitch?
You're way too strong. I'm finished with it. I cannot deal.
Oh my god, I could have had a chief laugh.
Yeah, I could get one of those right now. Too bad I already have one.
Oh.
Or do I? Maybe I'm lying. Who knows? You'll never know!
That's fine. We'll have to see who the real champion is at the end. At the end of all this, Mitch.
Yeah, it's me.
No, it's gotta be me. I already won. Yes, thank God. You know, my main concern is that Gyarados wouldn't be able to pull his own weight, but thank God, Mitch, he does no tackle and splash, so he should be good. Gyarados is really, he's set. He's setting me up for life.
Mud Sport!
Oh my god, wouldn't that be a kingpin of a catch? There's a Snorlax over there. If I pull that one off, Mitch, you might as well quit.
I know. And that's why I'm not going to let you pull that one off.
Surprisingly enough, Geodude has been the best asset to my party.
What?
Yeah. He's the reason I caught Electrode. He's, like, really good.
Okay. You know what?
Too bad I'm going to have to dump him before we actually...
I'm going to take a risk here. That's a one. See, I'm just going to see what happens. That's a two. Three.
Do you just run around throwing Ultra Balls at everything?
I might have. And we're going to see what happens if I get any of them. Oh, well, that's probably game. Thanks a lot for watching. And,
Did you just actually get one?
And I won.
Wow, you already got one? For real, you just threw an Ultra Ball at him and it went in the ball?
Yeah, this has been a real pleasure working with you, Jerome.
I can't even imagine. You probably got like a 40 ride on or something.
Yeah, something.
Oh, we'll see. I already got a level 40
of my
own.
See, I took the risk, and it's paying off. Wow, it's paying off quite nicely. Wow, imagine. Look at that. Ooh.
Oh, baby.
Them catches. It doesn't even look like I have to train my party anymore. Wow. I already have three level 50s? Okay.
All right. As if
no,
I was concerned.
I don't.
No, I know. I know you're lying, because they don't have any level 50s in the wild in this.
Yeah, I mean, Jerome.
Yes?
You know what? I'll just tease you. I'll let you take a quick peek.
Oh my god, you're gonna let me take a peek at it, Mitch?
Yeah.
You're gonna let me take a peek?
Yeah, here you go.
Lay a gander at it?
Yeah, you can take a quick gander.
I'm in the middle of an intense battle, so I might not be able to see it, but you have to wait for my field of vision to get in yours.
Yeah, that's fine. I see, I don't even need to train at this point, because I've already won.
Wait, does charge not... Oh my god! Wow, I'm in the power position, Mitch! Electrode only has one attack. I'll let you guess what that attack is. It's only natural, Mitch. That's the only attack it knows. The rest are all status effects. The only attack it knows, Mitch. Self-destruct.
Wow!
What a champion! Alright, so I gotta level him up or get him a TM ASAP Ferg. Otherwise, I'm in some big trouble.
And you can't use your existing TMs. You gotta get
new ones. I know. He's gonna be quite the Pokemon to get into them.
But now. I have to throw these ones out because I cheated for them with my Scyther. I just wanted to kill that boss. I didn't want to get in the way.
So which one did you get then?
Oh, I got a Nest Ball, a Safeguard, Return, Charge Beam, and Volt Switch.
Oh, jeez. That's pretty good.
Yes, all right. But Bigums, take a look.
Alrighty. Jeez, every time you tell me to take a look, I go and do an action that I can't move. Hold on, let me heal up my Pokemon.
Yeah, you just take a look behind you and see if you're ready for this.
Let's see. Oh my god, you actually did catch them? Wow, this is going to be an interesting one then.
Good luck.
Okay, thank you, buddy. This is going to be fun. At least I have 5 episodes to get some Pokemon to catch up. Oh, this is going to be absolutely insane.
And switch out.
That's a big Snorlax over there.
And do some damage. Oh, that was useless. And that one, I don't know what this does.
So, in terms of trading Pokemon to evolve them, what are we doing with that? Are we doing, like, the other person has to do it, or are we doing...
No, you give
like,
it back. You give it back.
No, like, I'm saying that, like, you have, like, for instance, if I have a Kadabra, which I don't have a Kadabra, and I'm not planning on getting one, and I was like, Mitch, I want to evolve him. Like, you have to trade him? Like, or what are we doing?
It's up to you. I'm fine with trading. I don't mind. This really sucks. How did that happen? I have the same level as this Jag.
I just don't get how you threw one Ultra Ball without even damaging them, and the game's just like, it should be enough.
Yeah, Mitch can have it this time, yes.
We'll just give Mitch that level 40-something and, you know, just take it to Jerome, and maybe we'll send a couple indoor woodpeckers his way, knock knock.
Yeah, but they're not that good. Like, the moves, my level 48 Rhydon can't battle another level 48 Rhydon. Gets murdered, absolutely destroyed.
Jeez.
Alrighty. Anyways, I think this has been a successful part one of our adventure here.
That's right. I just caught my next level 40. I got a level 42 Hypno as well, so.
Ooh, that's dangerous.
That is very dangerous.
Very strong indeed.
Alrighty. Well, anyway, guys, I think that's a good place to call episode one of our five-part mini-adventure, where we're going to collect all the Pokemon we can, train them, and battle them at the end to see who's the true Pokemon Master. But thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. And if you did enjoy the first part of this mini kind of little, I don't even know what you'd call it, competition, be sure to click on that like button. Let's go for how many likes, Mitch, for this?
Let's start it off with 15,000.
For something as special as this, Mitch.
What?
They would shoot for 20 for something like this.
All right, if you insist.
All right, let's go for 20,000 likes for something as awesome as this. Thank you, guys. Be sure to check out Mitch's channel down below in the description.
Yeah, boy. We'll see you all later. Take care.
Sheboygan.